KJ, take four.
Hello, we are Ayumu Sasaki and Kip, and we are going to interview John McPhee about the Czech GP.
Explain to us, step by step, a full lap of the track.
Well, a full lap of the track, starting at turn one, it's a fast, really fast right-hander. You can go like third or fourth gear.
Yeah.
And then the next kind of link of corners is all chicanes. So you have a couple, two chicanes, downhill, hard braking corner. Then you go into like what they call the stadium area, which is a tight section. It's the slowest part of the circuit. Then you go down the back straight. They call it the back straight, which is a good passing opportunity for the race. Then, there's a third gear right-hander. I mean, it's all fairly standard, but the main majority of the track is chicanes linking into a long straight.
Yeah.
How was your experience when you won in 2016?
It was an amazing experience. It was obviously my first ever Grand Prix win, so it was a special moment. Yeah, it's something that will stick in my mind forever.
The winning, was it more or less the same at the French GP this year?
No, it was quite different. In 2016, when I won in the rain, it was unexpected because all year I was struggling a little bit. I wasn't so fast, and the bike that we had at the time, it was difficult to achieve even a podium. When I won in the rain, it was unexpected, and it was a special moment. Whereas this year, I feel like every race we arrive, we can potentially challenge for the win.
What happened with the pit board?
Yeah, throughout the race, I was going along, and my visibility wasn't so good, and I could see my pit board, but not super clear. And it was actually you were behind me in the race, and obviously you had won the race before in Sachsenring, and when it was raining and I seen that Kip was coming behind me, I'm like, oh, he's going to catch me. So every lap I was pushing, and I seen the gap going from like 1.1, 1.2 and going up. So I thought you were only 1 second behind, and then I seen my crew telling me to slow down, and when I finished the race and I checked back, I realised that it didn't say 1.1, 1.2, it was actually 11 seconds, 12 seconds, so I was a little bit confused and still pushing really hard.
Any tip for winning him at Brno?
Yeah, I've only won there in the rain, but if it's raining, you just need to be as smooth as possible.
Yeah.
Try and always prepare the exits of the corners, because with all the chicanes, it's important. But I don't want to tell you too much because we're racing there later this year.
Thank you, John, for the tip.
No problem. Thank you. Cheers.